Fresh pizza dough gets kneaded and stretched into square form, rolled out with a rolling pin, then slid into the oven until it's that perfect base. The owner of this joint, Freddy, covers every square inch with slices of mozzarella, then some dollops of their delicious tomato sauce, a sprinkle of Parmesan, and a drizzle of olive oil. It goes into the oven one last time until it looks like this. Some fresh basil, and there you have it. The grandma pie from Crispy Pizza in Dyker Heights, Brooklyn.